Welcome to the Uso Penitentiary.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring, representing the Usos. From San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds. One half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso.
Hey, Corey, have you been down since day one-ish?
Saxon, I've been down a lot longer than you have. Both Jimmy and Jay have earned seats at the table with Roman Reigns, who has made both better.
Has Roman Reigns made Jimmy and Jay Uso better, or has Roman Reigns actually divided the Usos? Okay, Corey, I have a challenge for you, all right?
What?
For the first time in your life, try to be positive, man!
No.
And his opponent, representing the New Day, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Xavier Woods!
When there is a grown man wearing rainbows and unicorns, it's hard to be positive about anything.
All right, well, I'm not going to share my pancakes with you yet. Let's not forget he's one of these gaming nerds, too. He's got an internet channel, Up, Up, Down, Down.
Well, let's not go too hard on Up, Up, Down, Down. I've been on there a handful of times. I mean, this is okay in that realm, but he dresses like a civilian, not like unicorn.
Hey, hey, did you see me on Up, Up, Down, Down when I played ping pong?
No.
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Super kick!
Now that'll do some serious damage.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Right to the chest.
Boom! Fist drop!
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, my God.
Xavier Woods taking charge.
Woods is all fired up.
Corey, what can a superstar do if they find themselves playing defense in this match?
You gotta find a way to create separation and buy yourself some time. Collect yourself. Otherwise, the beatings will continue.
It's a battlefield out there, and you have to navigate around the landmines.
From the top!
Drop! Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
He's looking a little off balance.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Fist drop!
Man, Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
Yeah, Jimmy keeps getting cut down at every move.
Into the turnbuckle.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He paid for that one!
Oh, man, big time.
What a throat thrust.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Misses! Vicious right forearm.
Breaker.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. I got right to the gut.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Oh.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
All measured up.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. He's on his heels a bit now.
Letting this match go a little longer than is strictly advisable, might want to try making use of that stipulation.
Xavier Woods is picking the competition apart.
Yeah, Woods is appearing unstoppable.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Hope you brought your flashlight. Austin the Woods.
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
I can't believe what I'm seeing.
Oh, and the comeback gets shut down. Jimmy gets intercepted.
Jimmy tied that one.
If this lands, it might be all over.
Samoan driver for the win. He breaks the ref's count after one.
Still not enough to put him away.
Oh, my God. DDT!
Spiked him.
Not enough.
Super kick.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless. Stump puller leg snap. Very effective.
Xavier Woods really feeling the heat now.
Top rope. Soul splash. Will Jimmy seal this up?
No, my, that was close.
Not about to go quiet. Into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Jimmy able to reverse that.
That was just disrespectful.
Oh, my God. DDT! Spike. We got a cover.
One, two.
Barely kicks out.
Good Lord. Scarily close to three.
How's that for a counter? A jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Jimmy tied that one.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's going to hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
That's a throw in the floor. And he's all set up now, and here it comes.
Ooh, nice.
Love this move.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Oh, directly to the face.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat?
Every obstacle's been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's gonna take...
Uh-oh, things just changed in a big way.
There is no reason for him to be out here. Well, where are they?
Wolf with some agility.
A counter answered by another counter.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Suplex. Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested.
Hazardous position as Jimmy gains his footing.
To the punch.
Jimmy managing to get some control back now.
Now the chance for him to get back into this match.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
And referee cuts off the count at one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Oh,
stomping away.
Now Woods could be closing in.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
devastating.
Face breaker.
Xavier Woods taking charge.
Woods is all fired up.
A face breaker.
That didn't look good.
Jarring impact.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. Oh my God. Oh, what a back breaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Stump puller, leg snap. Very effective. Oh God, that hurt.
Sent right into the corner.
Things went from bad to worse.
This game's about winning at any and all costs.
This competitor knows exactly what they want to do.
Perched on the top rope. Here it is. Superplex. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Lost in the woods.
Will Xavier put it away here?
Cover.
1, 2, 3.
Xavier Woods got it done.
Here is your winner, Xavier Woods.
And Xavier Woods. Very impressive, guys.
Xavier Woods with an epic win. And I think he just got the new high score.